Now let's get down to business, bitches, 'cause it seems like y'all just keep on trying to diss this nigga that you know that's been down for years. I've clowned for years, and y'all can never fade my peers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10. 8, you can't win, 'cause all the way around, nigga, I get respect. And you's a nigga that can't even get no props in your set. Track new park, you say, huh? Wanna be ripping, but now it's time to do some set tripping. So listen close, 'cause I don't want y'all to miss that I'm about to break it down for this bitch. Check it, Acacia, Poplar, Maple, Spruce, Cedar, Elm, Westside, Tree, Sprint, all the fleas. That's from the 3 and 400 block P-Funk riders.
So niggas, watch your ass at that center divide.
Now Aaron Tyler, tell me why you seem so tame when I caught you at the airport shaking like a crap game. You look up and you see my niggas coming, and you look like your bitch ass was about to start running. But all I wanted to do was kick a little conversation and see if we can fix this little situation. But what I fucked you up was what you wondered. Yeah, that's probably why you changed your little pager number. But bitches like you don't grow. You can't even look me in my eye, let alone go toe to toe. And calling me skinny, you's a clown. I'ma call you Theo 'cause you weigh 92.3 pounds. Whack ass actor, movie script killer, fool, don't you know? Quick and steal the nigga, cop the psycho. Boy, you oughta quit. Your records don't hit, and bitches don't jock your shit. You need to stay down, you confident clown, and get off of the nuts of the niggas with guts. Because I'm down with the trees, I'm down with Death Row, I'm down with Black Tone, and I'm down with the flow. So when we cross paths, and I hope that soon, I'ma boot your motherfucking ass to the moon. You need to quit banging under false pretense, 'cause if it don't make dollars, it don't make sense.
If it don't make dollars, it don't make sense. So don't kill game, let the pivot commence.
Like a chef, and this is dedicated to the CPT. Nobody at TTP, but the niggas that look up to me, I'm making my business to be that truth forever. And whenever I can come clever, well, that's my endeavor. So whether or not you understand that there's only one DJ Q-U-I-K with no C, still you can't beat me, because I'm floating in my Lex and depositing fat checks and getting mad sex while I floss the NSX and doing what I wanna and use a goner. Nigga, for thinking that you can catch me slipping on a street corner. Remember, Compton's in the house and Quick is in the hood, sipping yak with all my niggas 'cause it's too the good. So don't knock it till you try, 'cause 80 tried to knock it, but he's still walking around with my nuts in his pocket. So keep the beat in it, representing Sip That Miller. And for those of y'all concerned, this is still a killer. Let me take a load off my scrotum, little pest. If it don't make dollars, nigga, you know the rest.
If it don't make dollars, it don't make sense. So don't kill game, let the pivot commence.
While you groupie-ass niggas keep on riding the dick, you oughta know that DJ Quick ain't your average everyday motherfucker. Slick like a snake 'cause I stuck ya. Now, I never had my dick sucked by a man before, but you gon' be the first, you little trick-ass hoe. Then you can tell me just how it tastes, but before I nut, I shoot some piss in your face. You fucking coward, trembling like a nervous wreck, 'cause when I caught your ass, you put yourself in check. And when you left my presence, you left Speedy in. You ain't no fucking killer, you's a comedian, biatch. Tell me why you act so scary, giving your set a bad name with your misspelt name, E-I-H-T. Now should I continue? Yeah, you left out the G, 'cause the G ain't in you. Remember that time you was rolling on the west side, and a little brown bucket put up on your side? Call that that light in your Camry in the midst of a real killer. Tell me, did you feel a little nervous? You was in the shadow of death with 2 Tramp 5-7s pointed at your chest. What you gon' do? Where was your niggas that kill at? You ain't got no killer, so kill that. Holding up your hands and begging for a pass. You lucky they didn't just to get the dumping on your ass, 'cause this game you think is funny is some real shit. So you need to be more careful who you fucking with. Yeah,
don't make dollars, it don't make sense. So don't kill gang, let the paper come in.
They don't understand it, baby. They can't face us out here on these Compton streets. It's bigger than they can imagine. To the whole entire Death Row family, both sides.
what's up, niggas? And my nigga Big Shug, known for keeping shit poppin'. To my nigga Big J, my little nigga High C, little straight G, and that little singing ass nigga Danny Boy. Y'all don't understand.